And today I'm going to show you what you can do with answering rules. Answering rules are rules that you can set around how your calls are answered. The benefit of this feature is that you can block unwanted calls while sending important calls to the right location. Answering rules can also be useful when you are unable to take calls during a certain time. You can let callers leave a voicemail message, transfer the call to another phone number or contact, or even try to find you at a different phone number. We are going to start at the home screen. Next, click on Answering Rules. The first thing you see is Ring for X amount of seconds. This is how long your phone rings before following an exit option, for example, voicemail. For now, I will leave it on 25 seconds. The next thing you see is Allow/Block. When you open this, you can see that you can enter phone numbers that you want to allow and phone numbers that you would like to block. You also have an option to block anonymous or unknown. As you can see, it's very easy to add numbers and to delete numbers to one of the lists. Click Done once you have set up the list of numbers you want to allow or block. You can always return to edit the lists. Next, click on Add Rule. The first thing you see is Time Frame. Here you can select a time frame that is set up by your company administrator. You can also add your own time frame via the time frame menu. For now, I will select off hours. Next, you will have two options. You can select Do Not Disturb. This means you will not receive any calls and all calls will go straight to voicemail. You can select Call Screening. Call Screening lets you identify callers before you can select your response. When a call comes in, the caller ID details appear on your phone's display, informing you who is on the line. You can choose to pick up the call, decline it, or send it directly to voicemail. The next option is call forwarding. Here you have four options. The first one is always. This means your incoming calls will always be forwarded to the number or contact you provided. The next one is when busy. This means your incoming calls will be forwarded to the number or contact you provided when you are handling another call at the same time. The third one is when unanswered. This means your incoming calls will be forwarded to the number or contact you provided when you are unable to answer the call. The last one is when no devices are available. This simply means that your incoming calls will be forwarded to the number or contact you provided when your devices are not registered. This is possible when your device has lost its internet connection, for example. When clicking the checkbox, you have the ability to enter the number or contact to forward your calls to. You can forward directly to voicemail or to someone else's voicemail. You can forward to another user. And you can enter an external phone number to forward your call to. For example, a cell phone number. The next option is simultaneous ring. Include user's extension means your own extension will ring. Ring all users' phones means that all phones that you have added to your account will ring at the same time. This can be a soft phone, another desk phone, or a mobile phone when using the Devoice mobile app. Answer confirmation for off-net numbers is where you can enter an external phone number. You also have the ability to set a ring delay, meaning this phone number will not ring after X amount of seconds, and you can add multiple numbers. And last but not least, just ring user's extension, meaning no answering rules will apply, and only your extension will ring when receiving incoming calls. Press Save to save your answering rules. Please contact Dynamic Support or your account manager for dedicated training.